Metal on down the road. Side street alternative edition. And up next is Missing Persons, Destination Unknown. All right, if you don't know about Missing Persons, all you need to know is look up Missing Persons, check out Dale Bozio, and then look at Lady Gaga. And you'll figure out where Lady Gaga stole her whole image. And this is the lady that she stole it from. And I'm not kidding. Look it up. If you don't know who Missing Persons are, one of the greatest drummers is in Missing Persons, if you check him out. You can see he's got, his last name is Bozio, same as the singer. I can't forget. Right now, his first name is escaping. I think Terry Bozio, maybe. Not sure. But he's all over YouTube with drumming stuff. Check him out as well, because he's incredible. But back then, this band was basically the start of more of like new wave, alternative type of rock. And like I said, check Dale Bozio out. Look at Lady Gaga. She stole everything from this woman right here. And I am not kidding. Leave me a comment if you think I'm correct. Because go back and look. But let's get to this song. Hope you enjoy it. Give me some comments on it. So here we go. Simple new wave alternative rock with a quirky type of voice. I mean, they were pure magic whenever they came out, to be honest with you. They came out and captivated a lot of people with their look, their style, especially Dale Bozio, a la Lady Gaga of today. But what do you think? Let's continue.
Oh,
There you go, missing persons, destination unknown. I'm telling you, people, I can't state it enough about where Lady Gaga got her look from. Just look at Del Bozzi of Missing Persons. The drum in this band, again, Terry Bozzio. I believe that's his name. But he's all over YouTube with drumming. Incredible. His kits are just incredible. You got to check him out. Let me know what you think of this band. If you haven't heard of them before. If you have, what did you like about them? Give me some comments. Always like to hear that. Stay safe. Continue on down the road. Peace.